It's your boy Hollywood. And I'm here with another video, man. You know, I'm here with the guest who's already the guest is gonna be tatted on the chest.
It's me, the Queen Lizzie.
And we are here with another mukbang video for y'all, man. As you can see by the title of the video, volcano noodles, man. Come on now. He's just doing straight volcano noodles.
No, God, please, no, 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 no.
I know y'all see the bag. We got the bag. We got the proof. We got all the proof here, man. Yeah. Bay volcano and they spicy.
Yeah. They're so called spicy. We're about to see if they're gonna be spicy or not.
Yeah. Let's see how really spicy they is.
Yeah.
I don't know if they fronting, but
we gonna see.
So at the end, we outside. You know, we in the back, looking at the birds and stuff, vibing.
The creek.
Got natural lighting. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Yep. Yeah. Okay. Y'all, let's try these because I'm actually.
Hurt me. Well, they dried out,
y'all. Sorry. Oh, that's nasty. Uh-oh, how do they
taste? I ain't eat mine yet. They
ain't
that
hard. No.
They
grow on you.
They ain't bad, though.
Stop the cap.
They are spicy. They're not spicy as fuck, though.
Mm. I don't know if you're disappointed, Jack. The volcano, the chili noodles is hotter than these. I ain't gonna lie. They taste spicy, but a black bag saying volcano. I'm thinking I'm about to die. You hear me? Like,
yeah.
I'm thinking we about to be out there fighting on things.
It's not that spicy.
Maybe definitely got some hard-boiled eggs on the side, some seasonings. Maybe got the dog out here with us.
Might be a little spicy, actually.
Get to it!
Maybe because I didn't let my mouth cool from them.
You didn't let your mouth cool down?
Mm-mm.
And it's crazy. We was literally just eating some hot wings right before this. Like,
yeah.
We was dying for them hot wings. The morning is not going to go with it. Definitely won't.
Mm-mm.
Noodles okay.
Yeah, they're actually pretty good. I like them. They're expensive though.
They found. If I had to really be honest with you, I'd give these like about a 6.5 out of 10. I ain't gonna lie to y'all.
But
they
ain't bad.
Nah, they ain't bad. They ain't bad at all.
No. Low key, they're catching up with my ass.
What?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They're getting hot.
They're hot.
You just gotta keep eating them. Cause they get hot. Now, and it's already hot outside.
Yeah. We need some rain. Cause it's definitely making my lips burn a little bit. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah. They get hot. Mmm.
Definitely making your body sweat out of mouth.
Oh my God. And I'm throwing the noodles. They are getting hot, y'all.
Mm. It's my lids, like.
Mm.
Wait, it might be hot.
Ah!
Mm. Shit, like, I'm trying to go as far as I can without it, you know?
Yeah, don't drink my water. These are getting hot. These are volcano noodles at your local Kroger. Mmm.
Motherfucker need to be called volcano lids. I'll leave it.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
Mm. It's hot on my lips. It's my lips. Like, my lips.
Mm-mm. It's hot, Loki. I'm not even gonna front. I like hot stuff. I think it's just the night. Because I guarantee you, we eat these tomorrow and we'll be alright.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
Yeah.
definitely for average person, these will be hard. But I be eating blazing hot wings from Buffalo Wild Wings. My spice level is high, so I be, you know, every time I go to Beers, I was all I get. Mm-hmm. Right, so yeah. Hey, you.
Everything's hot, y'all. It's 90 degrees out. These are hot. I really thought they'd be like, oh my God, I can't handle this. Like,
yeah.
That type of hot. They're just hot to where you can eat them.
Like, the flavor of the to me, the flavor of it's not even the best. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I don't like the flavor of it for real. Like,
it's kind of sweet.
Exactly.
It is kind of sweet. I don't fuck with that for real.
Damn. Like, I ain't gonna be in these mugs, chat. I'm telling you. I'm
gonna eat the other packs. They're hot.
Man, it ain't a biggie for me. But it's definitely hot though.
Mm-hmm. My nose is running.
I can't do it. I can't do the noodle chat.
Mm.
I can't. The flavor of it is not good. It's not good at all.
They're actually not that bad, but it's sweet. If you don't like sweet noodles.
Tastes like a spicy fucking pizza sauce. I'm not buying them again.
Mm-mm.
I'll buy the chili ones though. Them chili ones is crazy hot. Like, comment down y'all favorite noodles. Like, boy, I think I love beef.
We should have cheese in these.
Cheese and some noodles. I've never had that.
I hope people had cheese and noodles, right?
I think I've seen like a video on that, but I don't know. I always put hot sauce in my noodles growing up. Only hot sauce. I'm calling it a day after that. I'm smacking on them noodles, especially when we only had chicken.
I can't eat them. I don't like the flavor either.
Is that like the flavor's not? It ain't hitting at all. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I ain't even gonna fake it, chat.
No.
It's gonna vibe out type shit. And we just got done watching the other episode of The Boys yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that boy Homelander, he crazy. Simple as that. That boy, he laser that dude. He's like, pull that out.
And then before that, when he burnt...
Bro, when he burnt the dude inside the oven, oh my God. Boy, hey.
Oh my God.
Hey. That was crazy.
Yeah, y'all.
If y'all not watching The Boys, y'all gotta watch that. Cause I ain't trying to say too much. I'm gonna say too much because it's been out for like 3-4 days now. The episode, but the episode was whole crazy. Like, he literally did them bad. Then left the lady in the room with him
by herself. What everyone did.
Literally left her in there. Nobody gonna come back and get her.
They were all.
She gonna have to be eating them bodies to survive.
Ugh.
Like, she got to turn to a cannibal to survive. It's crazy, bro.
Yeah, it was crazy.
And then we just got done watching that Drewski, bro. Oh my God, could have been records or you, yeah.
It's all funny, but I feel like it's all of you just staged.
What, like the show?
Yeah.
I don't think it's really staged. Come on, bro. They be knocking each other out, bro. Better.
I
could have been better. Yeah. I don't think that was better for you and me.
But you slapped me, fool.
Don't worry about it, boy.
Don't slap her me.
It's funny how you just stay saying that. But that's must help how he talks. Hey, he eating my food.
The Glock got hit.
And then he came and knocked out the urn, dude. He knocked out that one. That was funny, y'all.
Yeah. I don't even know his name. But that one girl is hating the damn that's baby, whatever, yeah. Damn that's babe, whatever her name is. I get what she's saying and all, but riding around city in a dirty whip.
This the ATL. We don't got no give up.
Yeah, hey, that song is fire. You know
that song
fire.
Too
it's
fire.
It's just too catchy. It's too catchy,
y'all. Hey, chat, we're going to end this video right here. The noodles was a fail. We're going to put Gone Wrong in it.
Yeah,
gonna put
gone it was wrong. Okay in the beginning, but it's just too sweet. I don't like sweet noodles like that.
No, I need it hot. I need it.
My lips
I
burning.
Want it to be good and hot. You know what I mean? Like, not sweet and hot.
Yeah,
like,
I'm hoping he saw you.
Like, she going to shut him up. We took so much time.
Yeah.
And we had hella the noodles in the store, and we seen this, and we was like, bro, we gotta do it.
Yep.
And the whole thing was $11. Oh my god, $11 for 5 packs. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Go in that video right here. Like and subscribe for the video. It's your boy, Hollywood.